What's going on, my beautiful, lovely, and prosperous viewers? It is me, Makisha here, and I'm back again with another episode. Yes, I'm calling them episodes now. This is my life. These are my stories, my thoughts that I'm giving to you. And since it's my life and my stories, when I start calling it episodes, right? Just like we watch those seasons of whatever different shows, Walking Dead, Power, and all that. This is the Styles episodes, the Styles story, right? Because my last name's Styles. So it's the Styles stories. So hopefully you are finding value in each one of these episodes. So today I want to talk about investing in yourself, because you must invest in yourself. We spend all this time focusing on others, right? We get our energy to our friends, to our family, solving their problems, right? When we at work, we got to worry about that and got to invest into making sure the job goes right. It's just so many things that we're investing our time and energy to, but not to ourselves. So it's time for you to start investing in yourself. Now, say for instance, you want to, you know, you haven't been eating right, right? That's like me. I know that I fell off for a couple of weeks and wasn't really eating how I was supposed to. So I need to start back investing in myself, because as we say, health is wealth, right? Because you got to take care of yourself. So you can't expect for you to be sick and down and just low on energy and still be able to produce what you need to and help others. You can't. First, you have to take care of yourself. So when it comes to eating better, that's a part of investing in yourself, because now you're investing in your health, right? So I'm not saying that you got to go out there tomorrow, day one, and start eating nothing but fruits and vegetables. No, take at least 2 to 3 days out the week and eat outside your norm, right? Just start eating like, you know, a salad. Add a salad to everything. Start trying out different fruits, different veggies. Start eating veggies with every meal. Just something to try out for 2 to 3 days a week until you get more accustomed to it. Then you'll notice that, okay, I feel good. You know, I got more energy. You know, I'm feeling lighter. You know, sometimes when you eat and you just feel just stuffed and you're ready to go to sleep. No, your food that you're eating should not be making you want to go to sleep. It should give you energy. You should be ready to conquer the rest of the day. You should be ready to jump up and do a couple of jumping jacks or something when you finish eating, because that's how your food is fuel. So it's supposed to be making you feel good. So your first step in investing in yourself is taking care of you, your health. So after you have all your health done, right, you're investing that you're like, okay, cool, I'm feeling good. Now, what is it next that you need to start investing in yourself on? And what that can be is taking different classes, because now you need to start investing in this mindset here, because now your health is good. So now it's time to work on that wealth. Right? So what you need to do is find different classes. Say for instance, you want to be a barber. So I would, you know, go online, go on Instagram, Facebook. It's just so much stuff on here, or YouTube or something, and find someone that is doing what you want to do in, you know, barber school or whatever, and follow that person. Start to take action. See what it is that they're doing. See if they went to some type of school or did some type of training, and go ahead and start doing it. Start time investing in yourself and that skill set, because we need to learn these skill sets. So if you want to be a barber, find someone, figure out what they did, and do it, right? If you want to be a gardener, you know, there's tons of things online, tons of magazines, and you just take action and start doing it. Because the gardening can also lead to, back to that step number one, which is investing in your health, and you can start growing your own food. That's my whole goal this year, is to start growing my own food. I did it last year. I could get, squash, zucchini, I did some peppers. Me and my nephew did strawberries. So did a couple of things, so then it died off because I didn't really know what I was doing. But I'm going to start it back up again this week, because, you know, you got to invest in yourself. So as you're doing that, and also as well, there's so many different hobbies and skill sets out here that you can learn. Like I said, you got your barber, you got your gardening, you want to be a business manager, you want to own your own business. So those of you that want to be entrepreneurs, there's so much information out here. You just need to find that person that is doing it, and just copy what they're doing. Ask them what it is they did, find out what school they went to, and start doing it. For those of you that are actually interested in learning how to trade, you already know that I'm doing it. So all you have to do is ask me, okay, how did you start to learn how to trade? And I don't mind sharing with you the process, the steps that I took, because it wasn't an easy journey, but I got it done, right? So, you know, I went to a trading academy, I did things online, and then I took action and started opening up my broker account. Started taking trades, right? While I was doing that, while I was learning, I also was able to get a hold of software that I can just go in, plug in the numbers, and it scans the charts for me. And I just, boom, take my trades just like that and able to make money while I'm learning. So there's a ton of different ways out here you to start investing yourself. So for this year, take your income tax checks, right? And just do one new thing with it and invest in a skill set that you want to learn. So I know you can do this. I know this video went way past 5 minutes, but it's okay because you're still here listening and you're learning and you love hearing my episodes, right? You love hearing the style's journey. Yeah, still trying to figure out what I'm gonna call it. But either way it is, you're still tuned in. And I want you, the very important message for today was to invest in yourself, invest in your health, invest in your wealth. And that way you can continue to provide and be a mentor to others. That you can start to uplift your family, your friends, and still be here for years to come. And even after, you can leave a legacy for your future generations. So make sure that wherever you're watching this at, you go ahead and click that like button and you comment below a skill set that you want to learn over the next 52 weeks. Because I say, you know, give everything 52 weeks for you to get adjusted to it and start to see some results. So let me know something below that you are going to start investing in. And make sure that you start investing in yourself. I don't care what it is. Just do something to better you. So like this video, comment below, and share it. Share it with someone else you think will want to hear this. And I am looking forward to talking with you all in the next video. Have a blessed and prosperous day.